I am Rohit Navraja, the winner of Dornhorst Memorial Prize for the year 2020.
The Dornhorst Award. You are the most outstanding Royalist for the year 2020. You are now the face of Royal College, as we say it. It's a privilege. So from going to placing 7th and 8th in the primary, to breaking national records for Royal College, your athletics career at school has been absolutely stunning, no other word. And you ended up as the sports vice captain, the athletics vice captain as well. So to be a complete Royalist, as I say, to be a complete Royalist, he has to excel in all the avenues. And clubs and societies or co-curricular activities is a part of our structure. In a school where there are 49 clubs and societies operating at the moment, it's a very diverse structure. How did that structure help you become this complete Royalist and help you in the school career apart from your sports?